Five men were told in line. They grasped a new fortune.